Welcome, everyone. Is there anyone out there who doesn't have a piece of the music that we're handing out? If not, Pauline, there are a couple of hands, Pauline. And this has been provided for us today by the composer Ian Ray. Now, I couldn't get Bach, I couldn't get Beethoven, Mozart was busy, but I found, and something we should all be doing more often, a real living composer, and Jason White is going to be performing some of his music. And if you read the preface, then I don't have to stand here and waste time and tell you why that music is there. So, Jason, are you ready? Yes, I think he was just eating his lunch. We all know Jason. He was here just a few weeks ago for our Tai Chi concert. Come out and give everyone a warm welcome, please.
Thank you. It's tough on the arms, but a really great competition. I look forward to playing that a lot more times in the future. I'm going to continue on with another one of Ian's pieces. This one is called Lovers. It's number 6 from Opus Arcana, and for this one I will need a lovely assistant. Thank you. guitar, he found a little room for Messiaen to work in. He gave himself a pencil and some paper, and I gave him about 4 hours a day of quiet workspace. And if he hadn't, who knows where we'd be musically. The Quartet to the End of Time is a pretty incredible piece of music. And in the States, I've played it about 15 times in the last 2 years with a group down there. And so this composer, knowing that, wrote a piece inspired by the third movement, which is a clarinet solo, and it has to do with the sound of an abyss and a bird song. So this is sort of the opposite of the bird song, if there is such a thing. The Shaft of the Abyss by Iglesias and Tella, and I have to remove my sport coat to play this one.
Thank you.
the Abyss play, at least to tell it. He told me when he was coaching me to play the piece the way he wanted, he said that the ending should sound like an unanswered question. So hopefully you're all feeling that sort of. What's the answer? So if I've done my work properly. Okay, I'm going to play the last of Ian Ring's compositions here. This is The Hanged Man. This is